down into whatever you're tacking it into.
Yeah.
Some ass into it. It's all going to be covered up.
Yeah.
With that shit we got in there. Us. But see, the thing about it is it travels around it travels down the grain of the wood. Might not do too much right there because there's the grain, it's got to cross all that grain. park over it, let it run. That's what I wish they all looked like, just like that one. I'd plug that back in. I put a little bit of water and plug it back in. Oh, shit. No, that's enough. God damn, what the hell is going on with this fucking fan? Alright, listen, the best way to do it, you gotta do it underwater. Yeah, I mean, you gotta put water, a continual stream of water. Don't do it right now, because that black from the char will get on the wood and it'll stain the shit out of it, I'm telling you. If you do it right now without being, you gotta just have a flow of water on it.
I got water coming.
Yeah. But put it at an angle so it'll drain off of it.
Right.
I mean, skeet it off first. But pull the nails up. Where's the wire? Huh? I'm gonna plug this light back in. Okay?